previously on Hardline.
Planes go up, drugs come down.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Nelts.
Nelts! Put the gun down!
I took the deal. You, Stoddard, take it all.
You were surrendering!
Leave it alone, partner.
Before evidence arrives.
But that's not... Yes, Your Honor. Well, I disagree with your basic assessment of the facts. No, I understand. Thank you for your time. That was the Honorable Naomi Kushner. And what do we think about Judge Kushner around these parts?
Left-wing hack.
Yes, the good judge won't give me a no-knock warrant for known associates of Nelts. And that's just fine.
War games, war rules. Mm.
Captain Dawes,
Mendoza. The three of us are a tribal council. And I'm very aware that we're having problems with one of the members of our tribe.
He didn't take the money.
You were testing me.
Well, we had to know if we could trust you. You know, from the very beginning, your partner assured me that we could. Now, you said that Nelts was talking about a deal with Stoddard.
Yeah, he sure did.
Well, I need you to go back to Nelts' office and get me something that I can take to Internal Affairs. I realize that a hurricane's incoming, detectives. But this can't wait.
Yes, sir.
Jesus!
CSI's already been through here. What's the point?
Well, they weren't looking for evidence against Stoddard.
Look, we find anything, we go directly to Dawes. This goes to Internal Affairs. Dawes can't control what happens.
You do trust Dawes, right?
Stoddard going down doesn't look good. For anyone.
Now, Stoddard's dirty. You know it, I know it.
I'll keep watch out here. You go inside, find the evidence we need to take him down.
Gladly.
Hey, I'm gonna look around the building, maybe poke through the trash.
Good idea. Just stay in touch. You think Stoddard has friends inside the department?
Probably. Dirty cops look out for each other.
Let's hope they didn't pull any evidence.
Wouldn't surprise me. If Stoddard was stupid, he'd be in jail.
The concierge of the Elmore Hotel is running a hotshot ring, delivering it to guests like it's room service. Stoddard's name came up too. I need to look into that. The real question is, who's their supplier? Time to follow these little fish upstream.
Okay, bet I can figure out this code.
Bingo.
Remy Nilsson Insurance Policy, take one. Friday night, August 14th, I'm going to meet with Stoddard.
Sounds like the next step is coming up with partnership terms that work for both of us. I think if you...
Stoddard. Got you.
Kai, I found something. I'm headed downstairs.
Good. I'm down here now in the shipping container. What'd you find?
Nelson Stoddard, on tape. Now when we go to IA, it's not our word against his.
Remy was storing his cash somewhere. I bet Stoddard's looking for it too.
Look in there.
What the hell is this?
Some bullshit I don't pretend to understand. But I looked online and the only place that sells that crap is a store called Domo Roboto in the Palm Court Mall.
He wouldn't be storing his cash there.
Nope. That's why I got the warehouse's address.
It's worth a drive-by.
My advice? Don't go in through the front door.
If Stoddard comes out without me, assume the worst.
I always do! Nick, I just got word from CP about a suspicious van. I'm gonna follow it, okay?
Yeah, alright. Just stay in contact. Thank you.
van. I'm gonna follow it, okay?
Yeah, all right. Just stay in contact.
Lousy time for a hurricane, huh?
13, suspect in your vicinity.
This place looks locked up.
Try the roof.
Good idea. Police, you're under arrest.
Got it. You got it.
I got two buildings. Lots of guards.
Remember what Dawes said, Mendoza. Don't worry about reading these guys their rights.
I'm inside a tortilla factory. Looks on the level.
Okay, check the other building.
Don't move. Police.
All right. Whoa.
Hold it right there.
Okay. Hands up. Keep them up.
Yeah, yeah. No problem.
Hold it! Don't you move!
Don't get caught. We don't know how many there are in there.
Hold it right there.
Hey, I got nothing, man.
Hold it right there. Freeze! stop. Hands up.
Okay, okay.
Suspect down and restrained.
Understood, 13. Assist on the way.
Hands up. Keep them up.
Okay.
When you find Stoddard, just let him talk. Hopefully he'll say something incriminating.
Guys, I don't care about your weed, right? It's in 2 years, it's gonna be legal anyway. What I wanna know is, which one of you moved Neltz's cash?
He promised us that money, asshole.
Yeah, okay. As of yesterday, I'm your new boss. Now, do you understand what that means?
What would you say if you were working a case and some asshole shows up and tries to take the credit?
I would say, let's talk about it. Huh? So, let's go do that. Shall we?
He just took a few guys downstairs.
Okay, follow him.
We can't stay here.
Sound like Neltz. He spent weeks getting
that voice right. For like 3 days, it was this James Mason voice. About a dozen people talking. I kind of liked it.
Oh, I see. You prefer strawberries in your waffles. Well, there is no accounting for taste, I suppose.
Anyway, get back to work.
You need to follow Stoddard downstairs.
Hey, you got started here too late, man. That's your problem. You're like that guy who hears about a band a week after the original drummer dies and then goes to a show. Doesn't get why everybody's down.
I say this is a tight operation.
It's a tight operation.
Police, you're under arrest.
I've been here 4 years, and I told Neltz to stay with him as long as he stuck around. He had vision. He could see things that nobody else could see. Like how to make money from that shithole in the Everglades. You know how he got the idea to launder the cash through the cartoon? It was from a ghost.
Stop shitting.
Remy was out at the club, and he met this Japanese girl. He took her home. And in the middle of the night, he wakes up, and she's watching this Japanese cartoon about waffle.
So what?
So she gets all weird and asks him if he wants to sprinkle his sugar on Tamu Tamu. And he's trying to figure out if that means what he thinks it means when lightning hits the building. Lights flicker when they come back. Gone. Shut up. I swear to Christ, kid. Gone.
Freeze. I'm putting you under arrest.
Okay.
A grow house. Oh, boy. And there's Stoddard.
Plants. Only thing I like doing
police. With
plants.
You're under arrest.
Just hang it out, man.
Lisa, 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 you've got some sweet buds.
Freeze!
Okay, you...
Keep those hands where I can see
them. Okay, you got...
At some point, we gotta get some... Classical music, but I'm
put your hands up. Don't move.
Okay, you got it.
Freeze. Stay right where you are.
Okay, you got it.
Hands up. You're under
arrest. Don't eat.
Okay, you got it.
Funny meeting you here.
Hilarious. Put your gun down.
How about I just holster?
Drop the goddamn gun!
Nick, let's just talk about it.
Nick, I'm following those shitbags in the van.
Negative. Do not engage them.
Nick.
Find out where they're going.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Nothing to worry about.
You can't arrest me. We're both dead.
Shit.
Come on, Mendoza. Time to get the hell out of here.
These assholes are torching this operation.
Oh, really? I wonder why.
Go!
Yeah, yeah.
Come on, Stoddard.
Mendoza!
Now, if you're gonna be in a burning thing, this is the one to be in.
Can't you tell these guys to back off?
It doesn't really work like that, Mendoza.
Hey! Fucking do this!
She needs backup.
Fuck that, man. I'm taking you in.
Doza, your partner, she's in trouble. That means we help her. Come on, my car's over here.
Fuck.
Inside the mall.
So let's go get her.
And Nelch usually had a few guys in the mall in case something went down. That plus the guys Kai was after, plus whatever the hell else is going on. You know it's not gonna be easy, right?
She's my partner.
Oh yeah? It used to be my job. I'm sure you would have done the same for me.
But let's just go.
Hands up. Stay right where you are.
I bet the other guys are staying strong.
Keep those hands up.
Hey, I got nothing.
Freeze. Police. Keep him
yourself,
up.
Son of a bitch!
I got the other guy, Nick. Okay, Mendoza, let's find your partner.
And then I'm taking you in.
Whatever you say.
Kai's in that mall, and she needs our help. Come on!
station. All right, check the feed.
Any luck?
Hey, you weren't kidding about the manpower.
Say what you will about Nels. He employed a lot of locals. So Nels has this Japanese toy store. I'm guessing he stashed some money there.
Kai! Kai, I can hardly hear you!
Whatever she said, it didn't sound good.
Put your hands up. Don't move.
Okay, man.
Okay, this is it. I finish the job, I take my sabbatical. Better honor my time even though running got
it. Hold it. Don't you move.
Okay, man.
Now,
hands up!
Stay right where you are.
Stop! Hands up!
Check it out.
Hey, did you look over there?
We're out.
The guy's probably still around.
Hands up. Police.
Okay, man.
Someone here, find them.
Be on the lookout, we got a guy down.
Hey, down here!
Fuck,
take him out!
Hey, I don't suppose backup's coming, is it?
Sorry. Thanks to you, we're off the books.
You know, Nick, you really think I'm the only dirty cop in this town?
Nope, but you're the only one I caught.
And you still haven't arrested me.
Pretty sure that makes you guilty of collusion.
Yeah, just keep talking, Stoddard.
Did you make out what she said?
Pretty sure I got the message.
That's Nelson's store!
It's got plenty of customers.
Alright, we got it! Got it!
I'm way ahead of you, man.
I need you here now, Nick.
Come on, Mendoza.
Before this place comes down on top of us.
Kai. Kai.
Hey.
Hey, you all right?
You know. Sure. Dawes is on his way. We're supposed to meet him by the courtyard.
Good. Then we're taking Stoddard in.
Oh. More of Nelson's guys are coming. We might need him to get out of here.
Oh, you hear that, Nick? You might need me.
Stop right there!
Just like old times. Kai?
Can it, Stoddard?
I just mean, you know, all of us working together.
Yeah, don't get used to it. As soon as we get out of here, we're taking you straight to IA.
Let's just focus on the get out of here part first, okay? Well, Nick?
Sergeant Carl Stoddard, you have the right for once in your goddamn life to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
That's enough.
Everything you need to know is on here, Captain.
Let me guess. You started the drug war. Encouraged one crew to wipe out another until none of them was left.
None except his, sir.
I have a lot of evidence linking Nels to a rogue Miami detective, but it's all vague. I had a lot of faith that you would find the last conclusive piece, and you did. Thank you.
What the fuck?
Hey, Nick, just so you know, I really appreciate you saving my ass back there. It's above and beyond, man.
Fuck you.
Nick, don't.
Kai.
IA is gonna find a stack of cash back at your apartment. $33,000, in fact. The exact sum that Nels moved in his last transfer, so the question, of course, will be, what did you do with the rest of it, detective?
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, Kai went to bat for you. More than once.
Why didn't you just take the damn money?
Is that what this is about?
Nick, we tried! I was so certain that we would find a place for you with us. But no. You're convinced that you're just one of the good guys, aren't you? There's no such thing, son.